Hey, my peeps, it is the Gooseman coming back at you with Soviet Storm, Bryansk on Rommel difficulty. And we are tasked with holding all objectives at the last turn for Decisive, but a marginal means I need to hold Bryansk, Karachev, and Orel. I don't think that's going to be a problem. Getting to seize this back, that'll be a major problem. Yeah, I got a lot of units coming at me. I'm taking care of the flanks, fairly happy with that. I've completely wiped out the northern flank. That's great. So in the center, with Artemis, my newest purchase, helping hold this part of Bryansk. All right, let's see what happens. Right, press in, turn, and go from there. So, stop. Okay. Rugged defense wouldn't hurt. Dang it. Jeez. Seeing what the max is, my this thing. No, I can't come right here. Stupid. Okay. I pull a flanking maneuver. Come over here and see what else I can take over. Let's take care of some planes. Let's definitely take care of you. Good. Karnakov. Hopefully these both don't come attack, or I could be shot down. Wait. No, let's just say here. Danikov. Excellent. Job blast. Thank you. realistic. Good, good job, soldiers. Bye-bye. Risky for the biscuit. All these artilleries. Good job, Christian. You're doing your defensive job, that's it. Stay. Go. Sunny again. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. They have a KV. Nice. So much for my flanking maneuver. It was a nice thought though. Oh my goodness, we got more coming from the flanks. This is not good. Hold. Good job, Goose Maskina. Oi. Comrade, the 4th Tank Brigade and the 1st Guards Special Corps have been assembled near Bryansk. They are ready to engage the fascists. No, first from the left, Dmitry Lavranenko, the best Allied tank ace of World War II, died on the 18th of December 1941, hero of the Soviet Union. Well, which one is he? I thought these one of these might be the heroed unit. Just some nice little history there. Nice. Nezevsky just got awesome. Yeah, I like that. Nezevsky. D3 for Dmitry. You need to be shot out of the sky. Suck. Karnikov, you've been sucking. Shoot. Rugged defense, my gosh. Usni Malchik, nicely done. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Oh, this is gonna suck. Thank you. Yeah, you're dead. This flank is dead. It may create problems. Oi. Stay. Oh yeah. Where are these guys from? You guys are gonna be helping with the flank. I don't have any trains. One train. This is a train transport. I'm gonna transport you to train. No. Let's use the road. Snow. Oi. That's okay. You're brand new. Wowzers. Jeez. Trzeba boost mi malczek. Nazreski. What am I gonna do with you? I think I wanna hold here just in case if they make a maneuver over here. Ah, jeez. Yeah. Reg. Reg. Yikes. Go. Dang it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Come on, you could have hit. Nice. What is that? Okay, fair enough. What are you? Good shit. Oh, boy. Definitely shooting you down. Nice, Lakarnikov coming through finally. is. Yep. Nice. Haven't taken a single bit of damage. Nuts. Oi. This isn't stupid. Last. prestige. Come on, Comrade Thurgan. That is very good. That is very good. My gosh. I'm completely out of prestige. Wait, no. You get rail transport. Guards. Oh. Fine. I don't know if we got more stuff coming over here. Go. Boy. Okay. Nice. Ooh. I might be losing you, Petrov. Yep, bye bye. So I've lost two. I can't put you out because I have my one per model. So what else should I buy? I'll tell you what I'm gonna buy. I'm gonna buy one of those artilleries. Oh, I can't afford anything. I can't afford anything. Never mind. I'm totally broke. You suck. Oh, how I'd like to kill you. You get the kill, isn't that something? Come on, Blast. I knew you had it in you. I knew you had it in you. This might be setting myself up, but... Oy. Yeah. Sometimes I just can't help myself. Holy crap. That'll throw him off. Fine. This flank struggling. But this battle is almost over. Go. That was rugged defense. Yee. At least they didn't attack Kusni much. Okay. Sorry about that bang if you heard that. Oh, he didn't buy replacements. Nice. Nice job, Danikov. And Nevsky? Yes. Very good. Four tanks you've killed. You kill that KV. Come on. Oh, come on. I can seize this. Come on. soldierism. I don't know if giving you Comrade Thurgan, what should I do with you? Just take you out. Finish them all. You haven't taken a single bit of damage, and I'd like to keep it that way. Nice. That should work. There it is. Stand in the gap. Usmaschina. Almost over, almost over. Go. Nice. Oi.
running out of steam.
Okay, two more turns, one more turn for them. Light them up. That's your only action this round. Take him out, please. Thank you. Let's shoot him down. Try to do it with one of my core units. Come on, are you gonna fire back? 3 at 6, I don't want that. No, you won't be able to fire back. I don't want him taking any damage. I just want to be my tank killer. Okay. Oh, I need to give you a name. I'm gonna name you Prototype. My newest subscriber as of yesterday. Poleg. D1. KV220. Which only fought in Leningrad. So it must have, the two prototypes must have died. It's the only thing I can figure. Yeah, I think this will work. This late stage, you only got one more. Nothing came around here. Zip. Zip. Well, at least this got a little protection. Prestige is much needed. If I can grab that, that'd be great. Go. Their tanks are done. They bought replacements for their tanks. We held even this part of Bryansk. I have to think about this. This is a given. Don't have anything in here. Good, 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 good. Iron 70 must be the max. Yep. Shoot. Please, please. Good job, Nevsevsky. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna be able to get it. Oh, shoot. Suck. I'm gonna miss decisive victory by one. What a bunch of horse. Shoot. One measly thing short. No. Oy. Oh well, I still feel pretty good about this. I feel great, actually. I did well. All things considered, I lost 2 units, Petrov and Ilyin, but I've held the main salience. Let's see what they say at the end, and we'll call it a broadcast. See what I get for prestige the next turn. Save it. I wonder how von Thurgen himself did. Marginal. Oh, that was all free. Crazy. Yeah, I have definitely broken them. They had very little left in terms of fighting power. Just up in the north. Yep. Well done. Bryansk is still holding, and the Germans are obligated to divert vast numbers of divisions from their main push to Moscow. Anyway, we don't expect to hold the city for much longer. The fascists are launching several offenses from the south, at risk to encircle all our armies there. We will continue resisting for a time, though. But now your forces will be sent to Mozhaisk as soon as possible. No time to rest. Not time to rest. The enemy is at the gates of Moscow, comrade. Alright, we'll go over that next time, but let's see if I get an SC unit. I do not. And I have barely enough to buy the... to be able to buy back the losses. Dude. Okay. And no new upgrades. This is October 13th, 1941, and it is a short one. Probably be able to do this in 2 broadcasts. Mozhaisk, right? Where's the main objective there? Boros. Hold all objectives. Hold Mozhaisk and Borosk. Okay, Mozhaisk. Oh, this is a... Oh, no, I guess I don't have to hold you. Malor. Can I place units there? Barely. So this is the area I'm probably going to lose. Relatively quickly. Stay Luther, my friends. Thanks for watching.